roughly about 55% goes to regulated market. And around 42-43% is to semi-regulated or unregulated market.
Still, it's a very big.
It's a very big. It's a very considerable.
Yes. And we have to be very careful because competitor China, you know, they will also try to push their product to those countries. And we are also going. So it's a big competition. Unless we are technically sound in terms of packaging, I remember about a year back when, sir, you will be knowing. One consignment in Africa, it was rejected. It was written as a made in India. And through Pharmaceutical, through IIP, we made an investigation and finally we came to know the product is not made in India, it was made in China. But it was a mislabeling. So they say made in India. So how to, you know, tarnish our name or image? So we
have. And that is why we have come out with the barcoding.
Barcoding.
So for tapping this unregulated market and bringing out a corrective action, who is having the major concern? Like the FDA is involved or?
Ministry, Commerce Ministry.
Because Brand Pharma India is a campaign which provides assurance to global citizens about the safety and efficacy of drug. And therefore, as Mr. Ajit Singh mentioned, our responsibility doesn't stop only by manufacturing or supplying. It has to be till the end, it should be in a form which is consumable and safe.
So, as you're talking about packaging, like you know, the sophisticated, so how does it really curb also like duplication of medicine or lots of, does it really help in that?
He very clearly now, most of the companies, he can give you names, they are going for three color, two color printing on the tablet capsule itself, basically to ensure that nobody else can copy their product. So counterfeiting is not possible.
But doesn't everyone, it's very possible for everyone to go for that thing.
Like, I tell you, anti-counterfeiting is a continuous process. And country like India, especially our Southeast Asian countries, exactly. If you come out with some innovation today, don't think you are the foolproof.
Tomorrow's nahi hai.
It's not static. Kal usko copy ho jayega. Knowing that it will be copied. So it is a keep on, you have to update, keep on updating. That I know that my product will be. You see, I'm telling you about 20 years back when the hologram came in the market. We thought hologram is the it is the safest. Abhi hologram to everybody is making. Hologram has become now decorative item. It is not at all. Then we went to next step, okay, we'll go to the barcoding. Now barcoding be people starting copying. So we are going now 3D printing. Now SEG has come out with a printing on the tablet. SEG has come with each tablet, piche, expiry date on the each tablet. Zydus Cadila is also doing. So we are keeping on innovating, as I say, it's a very dynamic process, continuous process. No anti-counterfeiting, technology is static. Knowing that, it will be copied. But we have to keep on another technology.
Apart from Africa, what are the other markets which are unregulated and
See, in Africa also not all markets are unregulated, right? Some of the markets like South Africa, they are quite regulated markets.
East Africa could be.
Mostly third world countries.
So basically, other than that, some countries in ASEAN region, Cambodia, Laos, PDR,
Mauritius,
Myanmar, all these countries have evolving regulations. So
they
are not. They are coming out, but again, the enforcement machinery is not there, right? So the regulations are evolving.